The wait is finally over. After a 5-year hiatus, music's biggest act is hitting the road one last time. Prepare to be blown away. Grab your friends and celebrate this amazing collection of music. This is your last chance to see your favorite songs performed live, as well as the deep cuts that define you as a fan. Dates begin May 8th in San Diego, California, and end July 9th in Atlanta, Georgia. Stopping at every major city along the way. Find the closest location to you and make plans now. Get your tickets now to the concert event of the summer. Sponsored by Viridian Dynamics. Tickets available online at summerconcertseries.com. Step 1. Pick the grapes. The grapes are either picked during the day, at night. To maximize efficiency, beat the heat, and capture grapes at stable sugar levels. The grapes are collected in bins and then transported to the crushing pad. Step 2. Crush the grapes. All of the grapes are pressed to extract the juice and leave behind the grape skins. The pure juice is then transferred into tanks where the sediment settles to the bottom of the tank. Red wine grapes are also commonly destemmed and lightly crushed. The difference is that these grapes, along with their skins, go straight into a vat to start fermentation on their skins. Step 3. Fermenting the grapes into wine. Fermentation is where the sugar converts into alcohol. Yeast is added to the vats so that fermentation can take place. When making red wine, carbon dioxide is released during fermentation, which causes the grape skins to rise to the surface. Winemakers must punch down the cap several times a day to keep their skins in contact with the juice. Step 4. Age the wine. Wine can be aged over months or even years inside stainless steel tanks or oak barrels from the U.S. or France. Some barrels are deliberately charred by fire and are referred to as toasted. Step 5. Bottle the wine. When the winemaker feels a wine has reached its full expression in aging, then it's time to bottle the wine for consumption. Enjoy! Since the glory days of Route 66, Americans have loved exploring the world from behind the wheel. Introducing Auto Adventures, the automobile rental company made for folks who want their ride to match their world. Auto Adventures has over 500 makes and models for you to choose from for your next adventure. We want you to be comfortable taking on any terrain, wet or dry, all year round. And never pay for mileage again. It's your adventure, and it should be limitless. Want to go in style? We have some of the most exciting cars from every price range and any era. These cars make traveling fun for everyone in your family. Plus, our vehicles come with built-in GPS and Wi-Fi, so you can rest easy. You will always be able to find your way home. Auto Adventures. Check out our reviews online or give us a call at 1-888-AUTO-FUN to plan your next adventure behind the wheel. Wine. From grapes to glass. Step 1. Pick the grapes. The grapes are either picked during the day or at night to maximize efficiency, beat the heat, and capture grapes at stable sugar levels. The grapes are collected in bins and then transported to the crushing pad. Step 2. Crush the grapes. All of the grapes are pressed to extract the juice and leave behind the grape skins. The pure juice is then transferred into tanks where the sediment settles to the bottom of the tank. Red wine grapes are also commonly destemmed and lightly crushed. The difference is that these grapes, along with their skins, go straight into a vat to start fermentation on their skins. Step 3. Fermenting the grapes into wine. Fermentation is where the sugar converts into alcohol. Yeast is added to the vats so that fermentation can take place. When making red wine, carbon dioxide is released during fermentation, which causes the grape skins to rise to the surface. Winemakers must punch down the cap several times a day to keep their skins in contact with the juice. The grapes are pressed after fermentation is complete. Step 4. Age the wine. Wine can be aged over months or even years inside stainless steel tanks or oak barrels from the US or France. Some barrels are deliberately charred by fire and are referred to as toasted. Step 5. Bottle the wine. When the winemaker feels a wine has reached its full expression in aging, then it's time to bottle the wine for consumption. Enjoy! Since the glory days of Route 66, Americans have loved exploring the world from behind the wheel. Introducing Auto Adventures, the automobile rental company made for folks who want their ride to match their world. Auto Adventures has over 500 makes and models for you to choose from for your next adventure. We want you to be comfortable taking on any terrain, wet or dry, all year round, and never pay for mileage again. It's your adventure, and it should be limitless. Want to go in style? We have some of the most exciting cars from every price range and any era. These cars make traveling fun for everyone in your family. Plus, our vehicles come with built-in GPS and Wi-Fi, so you can rest easy. You will always be able to find your way home. Auto Adventures. Check out our reviews online or give us a call at 1-888-AUTO-FUN to plan your next adventure behind the wheel. After a five-year hiatus, music's biggest act is hitting the road one last time. Prepare to be blown away. Grab your friends and celebrate this amazing collection of music. This is your last chance to see your favorite songs performed live, as well as the deep cuts that define you as a fan. Dates begin May 8th in San Diego, California, and end July 9th in Atlanta, Georgia. Stopping at every major city along the way. Find the closest location to you and make plans now. Get your tickets now to the concert event of the summer. Sponsored by Viridian Dynamics. Tickets available online at summerconcertseries.com.
Glockensploosh, from gooples to glass. Step 1. Pick the gooples. Gooples are a finicky fruit and must be picked during the high tide, only during a full moon overcast while two llamas mate in a wheat field. The gooples must be collected quickly, lest the llamas lose interest with one another. Step 2. Sumo the gooples. Gooples, in order to retain their pungent flavour, must be crushed by fighting sumo wrestlers. The sweat they produce as they fight and crush the gooples beneath their feet mix excellently to make a rich, musky flavour. As a matter of fact, red gooples are commonly held between two wrestlers as they rub and smash the fruit between their gleaming clectorals. Step 3. Suck the gooples' essence. As many are aware, gooples themselves have essences, which you must suck from their sad, sumo-crushed corpses using the liptigator. When sucking the essence, a process called boopajoop, or BJ for short, the BJ itself naturally softens the gooples' skin, bringing it to the surface and sucking the essence from them. Step 4. Age the sucked essence. The gooples' essence can be aged over months or even centuries inside sapphire-lined coffins that must be buried 6.66 feet below the surface. Some coffins are deliberately thrown into the fires of everlasting hell and are referred to as toasted. And lastly, step 5. Bottle the Glockensploosh. Once the Glockensploosh chef feels that Glockensploosh has reached ultimate climax, then it is time to bottle it up and send it across country. Yum! Glockensploosh!
Since the glory days of Route 66, Americans have loved exploring the world from behind the wheel. Introducing Auto Adventures, the automobile rental company made for folks who want their ride to match their world. Auto Adventures has over 500 makes and models for you to choose from for your next adventure. We want you to be comfortable taking on any terrain, wet or dry, all year round. And never pay for mileage again. It's your adventure, and it should be limitless. Wanna go in style? We have some of the most exciting cars from every price range and any era. These cars make traveling fun for everyone in your family. Plus, our vehicles come with built-in GPS and Wi-Fi, so you can rest easy. You will always be able to find your way home. Auto Adventures. Check out our reviews online or give us a call at 1-888-AUTO-FUN to plan your next adventure behind the wheel. The wait is finally over. After a five-year hiatus, music's biggest act is hitting the road one last time. Prepare to be blown away. Grab your friends and celebrate this amazing collection of music. This is your last chance to see your favorite songs performed live, as well as the deep cuts that define you as a fan. Dates begin May 8th in San Diego, California, and end July 9th in Atlanta, Georgia. Stopping at every major city along the way. Find the closest location to you and make plans now. Get your tickets now to the concert event of the summer. Sponsored by Viridian Dynamics. Tickets available online at summerconcertseries.com. Since the glory days of Route 66, Americans have loved exploring the world from behind the wheel. Introducing Auto Adventures, the automobile rental company made for folks who want their ride to match their world. Auto Adventures has over 500 makes and models for you to choose from for your next adventure. We want you to be comfortable taking on any terrain, wet or dry, all year round, and never pay for mileage again. It's your adventure, and it should be limitless. Want to go in style? We have some of the most exciting cars from every price range and any era. These cars make traveling fun for everyone in your family. Plus, our vehicles come with built-in GPS and Wi-Fi, so you can rest easy. You will always be able to find your way home. Auto Adventures. Check out our reviews online or give us a call at 1-888-AUTO-FUN to plan your next adventure behind the wheel. Wine, from grapes to glass. Step 1. Pick the grapes. The grapes are either picked during the day or at night to maximize efficiency, beat the heat, and capture grapes at stable sugar levels. The grapes are collected in bins and then transported to the crushing pad. Step 2. Crush the grapes. All of the grapes are pressed to extract the juice and leave behind the grape skins. The pure juice is then transferred into tanks where the sediment settles to the bottom of the tank. Red wine grapes are also commonly destemmed and lightly crushed. The difference is that these grapes, along with their skins, go straight into a vat to start fermentation on their skins. Step 3. Fermenting the grapes into wine. Fermentation is where the sugar converts into alcohol. Yeast is added to the vats so that fermentation can take place. When making red wine, carbon dioxide is released during fermentation, which causes the grape skins to rise to the surface. Winemakers must punch down the cap several times a day to keep their skins in contact with the juice. The grapes are pressed after fermentation is complete. Step 4. Age the wine. Wine can be aged over months or even years inside stainless steel tanks or oak barrels from the US or France. Some barrels are deliberately charred by fire and are referred to as toasted. Step 5. Bottle the wine. When the winemaker feels a wine has reached its full expression in aging, then it's time to bottle the wine for consumption. Enjoy! Since the glory days of Route 66, Americans have loved exploring the world from behind the wheel. Introducing Auto Adventures, the automobile rental company made for folks who want their ride to match their world. Auto Adventures has over 500 makes and models for you to choose from for your next adventure. We want you to be comfortable taking on any terrain, wet or dry, all year round. And never pay for mileage again. It's your adventure, and it should be limitless. Want to go in style? We have some of the most exciting cars from every price range and any era. These cars make traveling fun for everyone in your family. Plus, our vehicles come with built-in GPS and Wi-Fi, so you can rest easy. You will always be able to find your way home. Auto Adventures. Check out our reviews online or give us a call at 1-888-AUTO-FUN to plan your next adventure behind the wheel.